myself, Prayag Patel, working as Assistant Professor in ITICT Department of LJ Institute of Engineering and Technology. In today's video lecture, we discuss about the knapsack problem. What is knapsack problem and how knapsack problem will work using dynamic programming technique. Okay. Now, first is problem definition of knapsack problem. If you want to carry essential items in one bag, for example, consider figure. Here one bag capacity of bag equal to 15 kg. Here multiple object or items are available. For example, first item is 12 kg, second item is 2 kg, third item is 1 kg, fourth item is 4 kg, and last item is 1 kg. So you have the some component or some value given. For example, given a set of items, each has a weight small w, for example 12 kg, consider as a weight of any object. Now second component is a value v, for example $4. So here consider value of this object is $4. Now third component is capacity of bag, capital W equal to 15 kg. So here this three thing is given. First one is capacity of the knapsack, means capacity of bag. Then second one is each and every object's weight and value is given. Okay. So what is your goal? Now goal of this problem is item to include in collection so that the total weight is less than some given limit, means capacity. You can fill the bag up to the capacity of the bag, means in this example we fill the bag up to 15 kg. Now second goal is the total value is large as possible, means you fill this bag up to the your limit, means 15 kg, and according to this value maximum profit or maximum value is considered, means as large as possible value is here. Now here consider the types of knapsack problem. There are two types of knapsack problem. First one is fractional knapsack problem and second one is 0-1 knapsack problem. Now what is fractional knapsack problem and what is 0-1 knapsack problem? Same figure consider here for 0-1 or fractional knapsack problem. Now first one is fractional knapsack problem. What is fractional knapsack problem? Fraction of knapsack problem is that you can take a fraction of an item. Means for example, in your bag remaining space or available space equal to, for example, 3 kg and next object is considered as a 5 kg. Then you select 3 kg out of this 5 kg, means you can fraction the given object and fill this object into your bag. So your fraction of any object is available is called the fractional knapsack. And next one is 0-1 knapsack. What is 0-1 knapsack? 0-1 knapsack means you cannot take a fraction of an item. Means you select whole item or put it blank. Okay. Now you can either take it or not. This is called the 0-1 knapsack. Okay. Clear both the component, fractional knapsack and 0-1 knapsack. Fractional knapsack means you divide the problem or object into fractional part and fractional part will consider in your bag. In 0-1 knapsack you select the object, otherwise you not select this object, means if possible available weight equal to 5 kg and object equal to 5 kg or less than 5 kg, then select this object, otherwise not select that object. Okay. So that's why I call the second method is a 0-1 knapsack. If you select this object, then consider as a 1. If you not select that object, then consider as a 0. Okay. Now in dynamic programming chapter we discuss about the 0-1 knapsack problem, means you select the whole item or select the 0, means 1 or 0, consider as a 0-1 knapsack. Consider one example of 0-1 knapsack. For example, for the given instance of problem, obtain the optimal solution for the knapsack problem using dynamic programming method. The capacity of knapsack is capital W equal to 5. Okay. Here in this example, you have the value of capital W means capacity of your bed. Then number of object, here consider object number 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, total 4 object. And weight and value of each and every object. Means here consider object number 1, weight equal to 2, value equal to 3. Now object number 2, weight equal to 3, value equal to 4. Now for object number 3, weight equal to 4 and value equal to 5. Okay. Now and object number 4, consider weight equal to 5 and value equal to 6. So for each and every object, you have the value and you have the weight. And total capacity of knapsack equal to 5. Okay. Now how we can solve this example? Here consider the 4 step for dynamic programming technique. We already discussed 4 step of dynamic programming technique. First one is characterize the structure of an optimal solution. Means you can derive or you can write the equation for the knapsack problem. Here consider the formula for 0-1 knapsack problem. We discussed about the 0-1 knapsack problem. So here consider formula for 0-1 knapsack problem. First formula is initial condition of knapsack problem. In initial condition of knapsack problem, B of I0 equal to B of 0j equal to 0. Means consider as a first row and first column equal to 0. Okay. Now second equation is B of ij equal to B of I minus 1j. If j less than wi. Means if condition j less than wi is satisfied, then we can consider this equation B of ij equal to B of I minus 1j. Here consider table name equal to B. Now third formula is if second condition is not satisfied, then you can apply the third condition. If j greater or equal to wi. Okay. Now what is the formula? B of ij equal to maximum of B of I minus 1j. Means consider as a second equation. And second part is vi plus vi minus 1j minus wi. Okay. If j greater or equal to wi. So remember this formula for solve the knapsack problem or 0-1 knapsack problem. Okay. Next, consider the second step. Recursively define the value of an optimal solution. Now our next goal is find the table size. How many number of rows and how many number of column is required in this problem. Here consider the one table. In this table consider total number of row equal to from 0 to 4. Consider as a number of object as a row. Okay. In our example consider number of object equal to 4 objects. So here consider row number from 0 to 4. Okay. Now how many number of column? In number of column consider the capacity of knapsack. In our example capacity of knapsack consider as a 5. So consider the column number from 0 to 5. Okay. Now consider the column as a j and it's called the capacity of the knapsack. Now consider the our formula and fill this table row by row. Okay. Now initially consider the location 0 0. Okay. And for location 0, 0, consider the formula initial condition B of I0 equal to B of 0j equal to 0. Okay. For this, according to this example or this formula, you can find the value of B of 0, 0. Our table name consider as a B. So consider the first location as a B00 and value of B00 equal to 0 according to B of I0 equal to 0. Okay. Now next is according to B of I0, consider the second row first column means row number 1, column number 0. Value of I and J consider as a I as a variable value and J consider as a 0. So here consider the location B10 equal to 0. Now according to same formula consider the next value is B of 20 equal to 0. Now next is B of 30 equal to 0 and B of 40 equal to 0 according to initial condition B of I0 equal to 0. Now consider the next initial condition B of 0j equal to 0. And according to B of 0j equal to 0 consider the location 01 equal to 0. Next location is location 01, 02 equal to 0. Then 03 equal to 0, 04 equal to 0. And 05 equal to 0. So according to initial condition, we can consider first row and first column as a 0 because of B of I0 equal to B of 0j equal to 0. Okay. Now Next step is consider the row number 1 and we fill this table according to row by row. Now for row number 1, consider the first location as a B of 1, 1, because first row and first column is already 0. So here consider the location B of 1. Now for B of 1, 1, consider the next formula B of ij equal to B of I minus 1 j if j less than wi. If j less than wi condition is satisfied, then B of ij equal to B of I minus 1 j. If j greater or equal to wi, then we can apply the equation number 3, B of ij equal to maximum of B of I minus 1 j vi plus B of I minus 1 j minus wi. So here consider and check the first equation number 2. Here consider the given table is number of object 1 to 4, weight of each object and value of each object in a table. Now consider the first row, means we can consider only first object. Now according to this, we find the B of 1, 1 value. For that, consider I equal to 1, J equal to 1. Then what is the value of Wi? Here in equation, we compare the Wi with J. So first find the value of Wi. Here consider I equal to 1. So Wi equal to W1. And value of the W1 means weight of 1. And in this table, weight of 1 consider as a 2. So here W1 equal to 2 and V1 means value of the 1 consider as a 3. Okay. Now according to this, we compare J less than Wi condition is satisfied or not. Here consider the value of J equal to 1 and Wi means W1 equal to 2. So 1 less than 2 condition is satisfied. Yes. Then we find the B of 1, 1 according to equation number 2. B of ij equal to bi minus 1 j. So here B of 1, 1 equal to B of 0, 1. And B of 0, 1 means 0. So we consider the value 0 from the upper location B of 0, 1. So we put the value 0 in this desired location B of 1, 1. Now next is our next location. Move the right side, means consider the location B of 1, 2. In B of 1, 2, consider the value of I and j. Value of I equal to 1, value of j equal to 2. Then Wi means W1 equal to 2 and V1 means Vi means V1 equal to 3. So compare the same formula, J less than Wi is satisfied or not. Here consider the J means 2 and Wi means 2. W1 equal to 2. So consider Wi equal to 2. So 2 less than 2 condition is not satisfied because here equal to 2 equal to 2. So 2 less than 2 is not satisfied. So second condition is not satisfied. Then we apply the equation number 3. What is equation number 3? In equation number 3, consider the B of ij equal to maximum of B of I minus 1 j vi plus B I minus 1 j minus wi. Now compare the condition of the third equation, j greater or equal to wi is satisfied or not. Here consider the value of j equal to 2, wi equal to 2, then greater or equal to condition is satisfied. So here consider equation number 3 is satisfied, then consider the equation number 3 and find the B of 1, 2. B of 1, 2 equal to maximum of B of, actually equation is B of I minus 1 j, Vi plus B I minus 1 j minus Wi. Then here consider value of I, j, Wi, Vi like this. So here B of 1 minus 1, 2, V1 plus B 1 minus 1, 2 minus W1. So consider the value of V1 and W1, then maximum of B of 0, 2, comma 3 plus B of 0, 0. Now what is the value of B of 0, 2? 0, 2 means 0 and B of 0, 0 means 0. And what is the value of V1? V1 equal to 3. So here consider the maximum of 0, 3 plus 0 means maximum of 0 and 3 and we will get the answer equal to 3. Now 3 means we find the value of B of 1, 2 equal to 3. Here consider the first part or second part. First part means B of 0, 2 as a first part. Second part means B of 0, 0. Here B of 0, 0 is considered and add the value of Vi equal to 3. So here consider the value from B of 0, 0. So here define the arrow from 0, 0 to 1, 2. Okay, and value equal to 3. So consider the value of B of 1, 2 equal to 3 and put this value in our table. Now consider the next location. Location is B of 1, 3. And in B of 1, 3, consider the value of I equal to 1, J equal to 3, W1 equal to 2 and V1 equal to 3 according to our this table. Now find the next equation, J less than WI condition is satisfied or not. Here consider the value of J equal to 3, okay, and WI means W1 equal to 2. So here consider 3 less than 2 condition is satisfied or not. Here 3 less than 2 condition is not satisfied. Then we apply the equation number 4, and equation number 4 according to we check the condition J greater or equal to WI is satisfied or not. So here consider 3 greater or equal to 2 condition is satisfied. So we apply this formula, equation number 3, and find the value of B(1,3) equal to maximum of B(1-1,3) V1 plus B(1-1,3) minus W1. So here put the value of W1, V1, and consider the next equation is maximum of B(0,3) plus B(0,1). So here put the value of 0,3 and 0,1, and we will get the answer maximum from 0,3, and answer equal to 3. So here consider the value 3 from location B(0,1). So put the value 3 in desired location B(1,3). Now according to this, we find the next value B(1,4). In B(1,4), consider this block as a B(1,4). Value of I equal to 1, value of J equal to 4, then W1 equal to 2 and V1 equal to 3. Now check, J less than WI condition is satisfied. Here 4 less than 2 is not satisfied. Then we apply the next equation, means equation number 4. And in equation number 4, consider the value J greater or equal to WI is satisfied or not. Here J means 4, WI means 2, so condition is satisfied. Then we apply the equation number 3 in this formula B(1,4). So here B(1,4) equal to maximum of B(1-1,4), V1 plus B(1-1,4) minus W1. So here consider maximum of B(0,3), 3 plus B(0,2). So final answer is maximum of 0,3, because here maximum value of 0 and 3 is considered as a 3. Then 3 value is find from B(0,2). So consider the error from B(0,2) to B(1,4). So here final answer 3 put in our desired location 1,4. Now next is find the value of B(1,5). Consider this block as a 1,5. Then value of I equal to 1, value of J equal to 5. Now W1 and V1 consider as the same 2 and 3. Now consider the first formula number 2. J less than WI is satisfied. Here J less than WI is not satisfied because 5 less than 2 is false. So we apply the third equation, equation number 3. In equation number 3, find the value of B(1,4). First we check J greater or equal to WI. So here 4 greater or equal to 2 is satisfied. So find the B(1,5) equal to maximum of B(1-1,5), V1 plus B(1-1,5) minus W1. Then we will get the next step as a maximum of B(0,5)3 plus B(0,3). So here consider the maximum out of these 2, means 0,3, and find the maximum as a 3. Put this 3 value in our desired location 1,5, and 3 value find from location 0,3 plus B(0,3) plus VI, means VI equal to 3. Then we will get the answer equal to 3. Now first row is complete. Now we move to the next row, means row number 2. In row number 2, we start from location 1 to 5. Means each row find from left to right. So here consider the location B(2,1). In B(2,1), consider the I equal to 2, J equal to 1. Now what is the value of WI and VI? Here consider the value of I equal to 2. So consider the value of WI means W2, and value of W2 means weight of 2 equal to 3. And what is the value of VI? VI means V2. Here consider the value of V2 equal to 4. Okay. Now check the condition J less than WI is satisfied. Here 1 as a J and WI means 3. 1 less than 3 is satisfied. So we find the B(2,1) from the B(1,1). Directly we find the B(2,1) from upper block B(1,1). And value equal to consider as a 0, because value of B(1,1) equal to 0 in our this table. So put the value 0 in this location B(2,1). Okay. Now move to the right side, means consider the next block as a B(2,2). In block B of 2, 2, consider the value of I and J. I equal to 2, J equal to 2, then W2 equal to 3 and B2 equal to 4. So consider the next formula, J less than WI. J means 2, WI means 3. Here 2 less than 3 condition is satisfied. Yes. Then B of 2, 2 equal to B of 1, because equation is B of IJ equal to B of I minus 1 J. So here B of 2, 2 equal to B of 1, 2. And value of B of 1, 2 equal to 3. So here we put the value 3. And consider this location, B of 2, 2 from the location B of 1, 2. And consider and put the value 3 in this location B of 2, 2. Now consider the next location, B of 2, 3. In location B of 2, 3, value of I equal to 2, value of J equal to 3. Then consider W2 and V2. W2 equal to 3, V2 equal to 4 according to this table. Now consider the equation number 2 and check the condition J less than WI. Here J equal to 2, J equal to 3 and WI equal to also 3. So 3 less than 3 condition is not satisfied. Then we check the J greater than WI condition is satisfied or not. If J less than WI is not satisfied, then J greater or equal to WI is satisfied. So here 3 greater or equal to 3 is satisfied. And consider the location B of 2, 3 equal to maximum of B of 2 minus 1, 3, V2. Here consider V2 because VI, in this case VI as a V2 plus B2 minus 1, 3 minus W. Now put the value and we will find maximum of B1, 3, 4 plus B of 1, 0. So maximum of 3 comma 4 plus 0. Here consider maximum of 3 and 4, consider as a 4 and put the value 4 in our desired location B of 2, 3. And B of 2, 3 find from B of 1, 0. So consider the arrow from 1, 0 to 2, 3 and put the value 4 in our location 2, 3. Now next location is consider as a location 2, 4. Consider I equal to 2, J equal to 4, then value of W2 and V2 equal to 3 and 4 respectively. Now check the condition J less than WI. Here 4 less than 3 is not satisfied. Then J greater or equal to WI is satisfied because 4 greater or equal to 3 is true. So find the value of B of 2, 3, 2, 4 equal to maximum of B of 2 minus 1, 4, B2 plus B 2 minus 1, 4 minus W2. So here maximum of B of 1, 4, 4 plus B of 1, 1. And value of maximum out of these two is maximum of 3, 4. And maximum equal to 4. So put the value 4 in our desired location, location number 2, 4. And value of 2, 4 occurs from location 1, 1. Because 4 plus B of 1, 1 is there in our formula. So consider the next location, B of 2, 5. In B of 2, 5, consider the value of I equal to 2, J equal to 5. Then W2 and V2 is same as it is, 3 and 4. Now J less than WI is satisfied. Here J less than WI is not satisfied because 5 less than 3 is false. So J greater or equal to WI is satisfied. Yes, here 5 greater or equal to 3 is satisfied. Now find the value of B of 2, 5 equal to maximum of B of 1, 5, 4 plus B of 1, 2. So put the value of B of 1, 5 and B of 1, 2 from this table. Now consider the value equal to maximum of 3, 4 plus 3. So total equal to maximum of 3, 7. Then consider the maximum value equal to 7. Here consider location B of 1, 2 equal to 3. So maximum equal to 7. Then find value equal to 7 from the our location B of 1, 2. Because here 4 plus B of 1, 2 is there in our formula. So B of 1, 2 is considered as a 3. Put the value and find the location B of 2, 5 equal to 7. So here consider profit equal to 7. Now next one is find for row number 3. In row number 3, consider the location 3, 1. In 3, 1, consider the I equal to 3 and J equal to 1. Now check the value of W3 and V3, means WI and VI, because here I equal to 3, because we consider row number 3. Now W3 equal to 4 and WV3 equal to 5 according to this formula, this table. Now consider the equation J less than WI is satisfied. Here 1 less than 4 is satisfied. Yes. Then B of 3, 1 equal to simply B of 2, 1, upper block of that. So here consider B of 3,1 equal to B of 2,1 and value of B of 2,1 equal to 0. So put the 0 from upper block, means here consider 0 at location 3,1 and put the value 0 at desired location 3,1. Now according to this, we find the next location is B of 3,2. In B of 3,2, consider the value of I and J as a 3 and 2 respectively. Then value of W3 equal to 4, V3 equal to 5. Then check the condition, J less than WI is satisfied. Here J less than WI is satisfied because 2 less than 4 is true. Now check the B of, find the value of B of 3,2. And B of 3,2 equal to simply B of 2,2 according to equation number 2. So here put the value of B of 2,2 and B of 2,2 is already 3. So put the value 3 in our desired location from the upper block, B of 2,2. So here consider value 3 at location 3,2. Now find the next location, move to the right side. Then value consider as a I and J as a 3 and 3 respectively, I equal to 3 and J equal to 3. Now consider the V3 and W3 as a same as it is, 4 equal to W3 and 5 equal to V3. Now check the condition, J less than WI, here 3 less than 4 condition is satisfied, yes. Then B of 3,3 equal to B of 2,3, upper block of that, means value of B of 2,3 equal to 4. Then put the value B of 2,3 in our location B of 3,3, means simply upper block of the desired block 3,3, and the value equal to 4, so put the value 4 at location 3,3. Now consider the next location, location 3,4. In location 3,4, consider the value of I equal to 3, value of J equal to 4, okay, then W3 equal to 4 and V3 equal to 5. Now check the condition, J less than WI, here J equal to 4 and WI equal to 4. So 4 less than 4 condition is not satisfied. Then we check the next condition, J greater or equal to WI, yes. Here 4 greater than or equal to 4, satisfied. Then we consider the location B of 3,4 equal to maximum of B of 3 minus 1, 4, V3 plus B 3 minus 1, 4 minus W3. So maximum of B of 2,4, 5 plus B of 2,0. So here consider maximum of 4, 5 and maximum consider as a 5. So here 4 greater or equal to 4 condition is satisfied. Then we apply the next equation number 3 and find the value 5. Put the value 5 at our desired location from the location B of 2,0. So consider the arrow from 2,0 to 3,4. So here put the value 5 in our desired location 3,4. Now consider the next location. Next location is 3,5. So here consider value of I equal to 3, value of J equal to 5. Okay, then W3 and V3 as a 4 and 5 respectively. Then check J less than WI condition is not satisfied because 5 less than 4 is not satisfied. Then check J greater or equal to WI, here 5 greater or equal to 4 is satisfied. So consider the value of B of 3,5 equal to maximum of B of 2,5,5 plus B of 2,1. So here value of 2,5 and B of 2,1 as a 7 and 0. So here 7, maximum of 7,5. So maximum value consider as a 7 and put the value 7 at our desired location 3,5. Then 7 value occurs from the upper block B of 2,5. Because here first condition is maximum, then second. So here consider 7 and 7 occurs from B of 2,5. So consider the arrow as a 2,5 to 3,5 and put the value 7 at our desired location 3,5. Now consider the last row. In the last row, consider the first location 4,1. In location 4,1, consider the I equal to 4 and J equal to 1. Now consider the value of WI and VI. Here consider I equal to 4. So WI means W4 equal to 5 according to our table, and V4 means VI consider as a 6. So here consider W4 equal to 5 and V4 equal to 6. Now check the condition, J less than WI is satisfied. Here 1 less than 5 is satisfied. Then consider the equation B of 4,1 equal to B of 3,1. Simply upper block of our desired block and value of B of 3,1 equal to 0. Then put the value of 0 at in place of B of 3,1. Then we will get the answer equal to 0 at location B of 4,1. Now consider the next location B of 4,2. In B of 4,2, consider the value of I equal to 4, value of J equal to 2, then W4 and V4 as a 5 and 6. Now check the condition J less than DI, here 2 less than 5 condition is satisfied, then directly we find the value according to equation number 2. Now B of 42 equal to B of 32. So here consider B of 42 equal to B of 32, then value of B of 32 equal to 3, then we will put the value 3 in desired location, okay, from the upper block B of 32. And consider the next location B of 43. In B of 43, consider value of I equal to 4 and value of J equal to 3. So here value of W4 and V4 as it is 5 and 6. Now consider the condition J less than WI is satisfied. Here 3 less than 5 is satisfied. Yes. Then we consider the value 4 at our desired location from the upper block, because our condition is B of 43 equal to B of 33 and B of 33 equal to 4. So put the value 4 at our desired location. Now next one is consider the location 4. In location 4, consider I equal to 4, J equal to 4, then W4 and V4 same as it is. Then consider J less than WI, here 4 less than 5 is satisfied. Then we consider the B of 4 equal to B of 34. Then put the value of B of 34 at our location 5, B of 4. Then consider the value equal to 5 and put this value from the upper block and consider the value equal to 5 at location 4. Now next one is last location B of 45. In location B of 45, consider the value of I equal to 4 and J equal to 5. So consider the value of W4 equal to 5 and V4 equal to 6. Check the condition J less than WI. Here J less than WI means 5 less than 5. Condition is not satisfied. Then we check the next condition J greater or equal to WI. Yes. Here J greater or WI is satisfied. So 5 greater or equal to 5 is satisfied. Then find the value of B of 45 equal to maximum of B of 35, 6 plus B of 30. So here value of 35 equal to 7, value of 30 equal to 0, so final value equal to maximum of 7, 6. So final answer equal to 7, and put this value 7 from the upper block, because here maximum value from B of 35, not from B of 30. So consider 7 from the upper block and put this value 7 in our desired location B of 45. Now consider the total profit. In this example, we find the desired table. Location 45 get the maximum profit as a total profit. So here in last location 45, we will get the answer equal to 7. So maximum profit of this example equal to 7. If we have the four object number 1, 2, 3, 4. Value of each and of every object is already given, and we select the best object in our bag, in our knapsack, then we will get the maximum profit equal to 7. So consider the last location row number 4 and column number 5 as our final answer total profit, and total profit equal to 7. So in this video, we saw the example step number 1 and 2, how we can define the equation, then how we can find the value of the table for knapsack problem using dynamic programming. In our next video lecture, we discuss about the next two steps and how to find the best value or knapsack item from our example.